Hey, you, drop a sub because we're so close to 100,000 subs. Ladies and gents, welcome back to another Warzone Mobile video. Now, in today's video, we're going to talk about an update that actually hit Warzone Mobile just yesterday. Now, if you haven't watched my previous video, I do recommend that you go and do that. We basically spoke about multiplayer. It is confirmed that it's coming in Warzone Mobile. We're going to get a 6v6 team deathmatch and a 6v6 domination game mode. This is to allow you to rank up your weapons, unlock camos, because remember, there's cross progression, meaning the brand new Call of Duty title on console and PC is going to be cross-progressed with Warzone Mobile. Not cross-platform, so you're not going to be playing against each other, but you can basically take your rewards and your weapons and your camos, vice versa. And that is why I've been grinding Modern Warfare 2, the remastered version, for the last couple of days now. Now, to the highlight of this video, there was a brand new update that hit the actual application yesterday. Here's an image on screen right now. People can no longer access the game. They cannot actually get into the game, because to be able to update this game, it will require you to go to your App Store or your Google Play Store. But once you do that, just to let you guys know, it actually takes you to the Call of Duty Companion app. So I'm assuming that there's something going to be related to the Call of Duty Companion app coming up soon. So keep your eyes on that. But this is huge news because a brand new update has just hit, meaning alpha is now completely over, which means what's the next stage? Either a beta or a soft launch, or they might even completely do it differently. I know people are going to be like, you're talking way too much over the top here, but maybe a company, for example, Warzone Mobile, might actually have, you know, the nutsack to go straight to a global launch instead of having all these betas. But hey, we're dreaming, okay? But regardless, this again, like I mentioned in my last two previous videos, this is huge for Warzone Mobile because we have something coming in November. It is actually confirmed, like I've said a million times, by themselves on Twitter. So keep your eyes peeled. Anyways, guys, we got some more gameplay to react to. Enjoy.
This video is brought to you by Koken Shop. Get yourself some Syndicate Gold for Apex Legends Mobile at a very good discounted price. Check the links in the description down below and enjoy.
Okay, so here we go, ladies and gents. More reacts. I'm actually enjoying doing these reacts videos, mainly because, like, it's just seeing what we're going to be playing. I think that's what excites me the most. It was like with Apex too, you know? Like, there was a lot of hype, a lot of excitement beforehand, because it's like, you're seeing footage, and it's like Christmas. Imagine Christmas, but you're watching it through a window, and you're not participating in it. You know, that's how it feels with Warzone Mobile right now. Like, I really want to play this, but we're not quite there yet, if that makes sense. But yeah, the graphics, we're gonna take a look at the graphics again. As you can see, the lighting, the graphics, we mentioned it so many other times in previous videos. They've done a much better job from what we saw in the COD Next event. Now, I'm super excited to see, you know, if there's going to be another event coming up, or if we're going to go, like, beta straight away. Well, here we go. We're getting kills already. That's an AR rifle, by the way. That's not an SMG that you just killed him with. And that thing is so overpowered. Like I mentioned, the last couple of days, I've been grinding my booty on Modern Warfare 2, the brand new Call of Duty title that just dropped. Everybody went nuts on me in the comment section for calling it Modern Warfare 2. It's MW2 remastered. But I've been grinding my booty cheeks off, unlocking all the weapons, because you don't just unlock weapons now, by the way, by just leveling up. You have to like, so some weapons you can unlock, okay, by just leveling up your rank, right? Max rank is 55, level 55, by the way. But you unlock about 3 or 4 weapons by leveling up. But to unlock all the other weapons, which is like 80% of the other weapons. Oh, nice kill there. But to unlock all the other weapons, which is about 8, like I said, about 80% of the other weapons, you have to, for example, this M4 here, you have to get this M4 to level 13. So every weapon has got 20 levels. So you have to get this M4 to level 13. Then you will unlock an SMG. And then you got to get that SMG to like level 11 to unlock this different sniper rifle. So there's a progression stage. Oh, unlucky. That he just got ruined. There's a progression stage to the weapons as well. By the way, the gameplay is supplied by Destro. Make sure that you check him out. Link in the description down below. The dude's an absolute legend. This is him playing on a Samsung tablet. So you're watching a tablet gameplay, just like you did on the last gameplay on my last video. But yeah, huge thanks to Deathshot, man, for supplying me this gameplay. The dude is really good at the game. And he's going to be a really good creator. I just called him really good at the game, and we just watched him completely shoot the floor. Deathshot, come on, bro. But overall, I want to know your thoughts of this game in the comment section down below. Look at that render view as well. So on a Samsung tablet, the render view looks amazing. I don't know what Samsung tablet he's using, but if anybody knows what tablet Deathshot uses, let me know. Or Deathshot, if you can't, in the comment section, let me know. Because I want to know what Snapdragon you're using. Because flying in there, the render of the map looked awesome. Wait a minute, is he on a controller? I can hear buttons clicking. Can you guys hear that? This is controller gameplay. Oh no, the name for the war needs to go. I hope they fix that for the next stage of the game. Yeah, this dude's definitely on a controller. You can hear him clickety-clackleting. Clickety-clackleting? Is that a word? We're going to pretend it's a word anyway. No, just looking at this. What's this? Is that a UAV? Trophy system. We got some ammo. We got some cash and a shotgun. Shotguns. Do not mess around with shotguns as well. Shotguns are extremely overpowered. Okay, so yeah, definitely the detail has improved. So we got some grass there on the right. That sounds so weird. Look at that, guys. We got some grass in a mobile game in 2022. That dude just got nailed, by the way. But yeah, there you go. You got some foliage. So some grass. Did we have that in the Call of Duty Next event? I'm not too sure. But who's excited for Verdansk? I'm excited for this map, man. Dude, it brings back memories of lockdown. Me, my brother, my friends playing this every day, all day. I can't wait to bring that experience back to mobile, dude. It's going to be so good. So we're just kind of just seeing him casually going around here. So he's just under TV station. So this part of the map, the fuel station, just under TV station where he killed the dude parachuting in. I do recommend that you guys learn this map because if you want to get good content, like I know that I'm going to be going for like big kill game content with my friends. So like we'll all be dropping different parts of the map. And if you die, one of you spawn each other in, but you're separate. Go for high kill games. Let me know as well in the comment section down below, what kind of content do you want to see from me? You know, because I know everybody's going to be doing like the best guns, the best settings. Like, of course, I'll do those videos, but oh, yeah, he's definitely on a controller. But I want to know unique content that you want to see. I'm definitely going to be following the footstep of Warzone on PC content. Like, you know, high kill games. What's like the best attachments for certain situations. Long distance, short range. What's the best sniper you can be using on the game. But I think the gameplay is coming to an end in just a moment. I think there's only like one more minute left. So I'm assuming he's going to die any second. But no, I'm pretty hyped to play this. And we're gonna carry on the React series until like we get to play the game ourselves. Because I want to really start progressing my channel onto Warzone Mobile. Like, it's definitely going to be a big hit. And I really hope... Oh, you got nailed. And it's definitely going to be a game that I really want to, you know, fully commit to. And that's it. Level 29. Let's go, baby. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I want to carry on this React series. So if you got any gameplay that you want to show off, if you got into the closed alpha, then just give me a message on Twitter, on Instagram, or even on Discord. All my links are down below so you can find me and I will give you full credit. I just really want to see more gameplay. I want to see different devices as well. Like, that might be a video that I might want to do, is a device comparison on how the alpha performed on different devices. But of course, that's going to be very outdated quickly. But let me know in the comment section down below. And guys, don't forget to drop a sub as well. Come on, we're so close to 100,000. Let's get it, baby.